It's G from Native Speakers Academy. I'm still not finished today. Well, I am, but I'm not. If you know what I mean. Things to do. A friend of mine has bought a building in the center of town, and he's trying to reconstruct it. The usual things: shops, apartments, parking spaces. Big project, big job. You need time, effort, energy, vision, patience, determination, persuasion, stubbornness, and a multitude of other personality traits to get anything done sometimes. You need builders and surveyors and architects and electricians and plumbers, static engineers, masons, carpenters. We do love to build, don't we? So he's been waiting for permission to begin his reconstruction for 6 months. 6 months. In other parts of the world, you can conceive, design, build, sell enormous properties in that period of time. Yeah. Well, the papers are on somebody's desk somewhere, and they'll need to have a meeting, and somebody will have to sign it. We're all busy. Busy, really. I think it's because he's not member of the right political party. Now, isn't it amazing in this day and age that such primitive connections are still necessary if you want to get anything done? It's like we're still in the Stone Age. Parts of Europe we are, and if we don't get our act together, we're going to go backwards rather than forwards. And when I pushed him on the issue and asked him what he had done and what he planned to do, he said, I just need to wait. It's normal. It's normal. Normal? Why do we normalize insanity? Is that a way of making us feel better so we don't have to worry or change anything or do anything? Why do we do that? Ah, well, you see, it's normal. What with that statement? It's normal. Is it normal? It doesn't tackle any of the moral issues. None of them. So what if it's effing normal? Is it right? Is it ethical? Is it moral? Is it what a person of true, upstanding character would do? Is it any kind of argument to say he did it, she did it, so I can do it? Oh, they're all doing it. Oh. Something that bothers me, something irritating about that phrase, it's normal. When you hear that phrase, you know it's just an excuse. Presentation of logic with a reason and a consequence. A follow through from start to finish. An examination of the details. It's great the way people say, oh, it's just a detail. The fucking devil is in the details. Ask anyone who works with contracts. Contract. Tract. Piece of land. Because if you don't, you will have to pay in other ways. That is the nature of the contract, of the assessment of value of our busy world. Thought about why we run a business? Is it that relationship to water? I talked about water before. Water and money. Is that why we run a business? Because water runs? Or is it because we can't run forever? Because running is difficult, because running is tiring, because running is exhausting. Don't worry. Don't be afraid. Don't be frightened. It's okay. It's all arguing about words, it's ideas. See how come normal? Those things that just don't translate very well. How would I translate that? Surprisingly normal. Refreshingly normal. Abnormally normal. The norm. The north. The northern. Northern men. That's my thought. Those are my thoughts as they have wandered. They are. If it makes some kind of sense to you, let me know. Feedback is how we improve, how we make things better. Soon.